To counter the capital's nursing crisis, hospital managers have organised recruiting drives in Southern Ireland and Scotland. But their efforts have been frustrated by lavish shows mounted by hospitals from America and European countries, recruiting trained staff to work in better conditions and for much more money abroad. Now there's a 25% shortfall in the number of nurses in London. Though some of that is due to poaching, the other major stumbling block to recruitment is the high cost of London living. Hardest hit are specialist hospitals, requiring a high degree of nursing skills. One of the worst hit hospitals is Atkinson Morley's in Wimbledon, the southeast's leading centre for neurosurgery. This hospital, which specialises in treating accident victims with brain injuries, has closed half its beds, as it is 63 nurses short of its complement of 163. The trend is continuing downwards, with more facilities being closed or new theatres left unopened. Now, health service managers warn that whole hospitals face closure.